Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to Affordable Vape TV. Today we're going to be looking at the Snow Wolf Mini 75 watt single 18650. Let's take a toke on it, we'll take it down, take a look at it, come back up, let you know where I got this thing, and we'll go from there.
Not a hunter, but I'm told that in places like in the Arctic, where indigenous people sometimes might hunt a wolf, they'll take a double-edged blade and they'll put blood on the blade and they'll melt the ice and stick the handle in the ice so that only the blade is protruded, and that a wolf will smell the blood and wants to eat. And it'll come and lick the blade, trying to eat. And what happens is when the wolf licks the blade, of course, he cuts his tongue and he bleeds. And he thinks he's really having a good thing. He drinks and he licks, and of course he's drinking his own blood and he kills himself.
All right, so here we have our Snow Wolf 75 watt mini. It's gonna come in this nice little sleek box, little Snow Wolf symbol, very cute there. Here's your box, nothing on that side. Couple little specs for you there. All right, nothing else, very simple. Open her up, and right when you open it, you're gonna find your Asmodus distribution card, and it's gonna give you your warranty information, things of that nature. I'll leave that up there so you could screenshot her. Beautiful. Back's a little scan code. You can get to their website, check out their other products. Asmodus puts out some really cool stuff. And here we have your user's manual, accordion style. Lots of stuff in here. Tells you about all the modes this thing has. Very nice. Very nice. Now let's take a look at the mod. And get it out of the box. It's going to look like this. Pretty much the same as the original Snow Wolf, except little. This is a single 18650. No screen on the side here. They put the screen in the front right there. Okay, same pretty basic 510, has one of those little mini 510s. The threading's in here, pretty good, I like them. Little tiny bit of scratching on this really polished metal. It's going to happen, like I said with the last video with the Tesla. Things like this are going to happen. So, you're going to open her on up here. You have your single battery sled. These are pressure fit style contacts in this sled here. Got your little rip cord, two magnets that hold it up. Okay, little QC passcode right there in the corner. Oh yeah. Now, this thing does have a little bit of rattle. Put this back in there. That's fine. So, hear that? A little bit of rattle there. The way I deal with that is I have this little rubberized case that goes over the top. It cost me like $5 at the local vape shop I go to. It helps with that rattle, takes it away completely. Also the buttons, a little rattly, hear that? A little rattly in there, not a big deal. It's not gonna bother everyone, it bothers me just because I'm OCD like that. So, let's put a battery in this guy. Oh, there we go, you got your charger port on the bottom. I'm not sure if this thing is upgradable or not. Asmodus hasn't released any information on whether or not they're gonna upgrade this thing. Probably gonna be too big of an upgrade anyway. It's a single 18650. 75 watts is probably enough for one single battery. You're gonna kill your battery going any higher than that. Battery venting down on the bottom, very nice. Okay, so let's pop a battery in here, check her out. All right, so positive in first, and then your negative pops right in, very smooth. All right, let's turn her on, 5 clicks. Lazimo Snow Wolf, and there you got everything. No atomizer on there at this point. Okay, so let's head into our settings here and get her lit up. All right, so to change from wattage mode or power mode, you're gonna hold the two plus and minus buttons same time. It'll bring up this dialog right here, power mode, Ni, which is nickel, titanium on the other side. You're gonna click the fire button to select. At the bottom of Celsius, it goes to 100. So we will go up from here. scrolling on this thing is really fast. I like that a lot. And we'll get to the top of our Celsius range, which is 350. Okay. So then it round robins right into the top of Fahrenheit. Go down through Fahrenheit from 662. Man, I love the scrolling of this thing. It's really nice. Really fast and convenient. Alright, get to the bottom of it here. 212 is your bottom. Now, if you want to lock this device, you're going to hold the plus button and fire button. System locked. Okay? So this thing's not going to go off in your pocket or anything like that. Okay? To unlock it, same thing. Plus button, system unlocked. Okay? Now to get back in, hold the two, take her back over to power mode if you're using Canthal or stainless steel, and it goes right back in. Very nice design on this thing. I like it. Only thing is a little button rattle. One way you can fix that, like I said, is getting yourself a little rubberized case, which I like too. Protects this these glass panels and this really nice polished metal. There's a little snow up there, a little cute guy. Alright, so let's take her back up top, vape on her, talk about her, let you know where you can get one of these things, and we'll go from there. Alrighty guys, so that was the Snow Wolf Mini 75 watt single 18650. Bought this thing at a local shop here called Vapor Lounge. It's out of Rancho Cucamonga where I live. I'm sure you can buy these all around. It's a very popular mod nowadays. You can find them online. In fact, I'll go find one online for a reasonable price. I'll post a little link in the video description there so you can go out and buy one of these yourself. Right now I got her rocking at about 35 watts there, if you can see that. 35 watts. And she's at a 0.56 build. This is a single coil, Clapton coil in a mini velocity. I'm also going to be doing a lot of coil build tutorials and things like that, show you how to put a single coil in a velocity style deck. It's a little bit tricky, but it turns out really well. Let's see how she's vaping. Man, this is a very nice little box mod. So, thanks again for tuning in to Affordable Vape TV. Stay tuned for more reviews, tutorials, coil builds, honest opinions, things of that nature. And keep on vaping, people.
I'm not a hunter, but I'm told that in places like in the Arctic,